Hi, I'm Nara. I'm with Fight League TV. Today we're here with John, who's going to go ahead and explain a little bit about himself. Where are you from, John?
Well, originally I'm from Ontario, Canada, a little tiny town called Deep River. But we moved to the States in, I guess, 91, so I was like 10 years old. And basically, I moved to Oregon, so I spent the majority of my life up in the Northwest.
Okay, cool. What got you into bare-knuckle fighting?
So my great-grandfather was actually a bare-knuckle boxer on the docks in Halifax up in Canada. So, you know, I've always felt like it was in my blood. But it's just through martial arts over the years, having different boxing coaches and, you know, different styles getting put together slowly.
What styles have you gone through throughout your whole career?
So for the most part, me, I like boxing a lot. I spent a long time as an amateur boxer up in Portland. I have a good following up there when it comes to the boxing scene. But I'm still tired, sorry.
No worries, I just watched you do all the work over there, so you should be tired.
Yeah, so realistically, I did a lot of Muay Thai, a lot of kickboxing. I was really into boxing. Curtis Crawford has a gym up there in Portland, Oregon that he helped me work out a lot of for years and years and let me be one of the boxing assistants.
So what do you feel the difference is between bare knuckle fighting and boxing with gloves?
Well, realistically for me, the way I look at it is I've done a lot of mixed martial arts, and all that is bare knuckle boxing with takedowns, kicks, submissions, and all that good stuff in a cage. So realistically, I've basically designed my entire career accidentally kind of around bare knuckle boxing. I spent a lot of time boxing when I had knee injuries and stuff like that, where I couldn't wrestle, I couldn't kickbox. So it was kind of one of those things as I guess the evolution of myself progressed, and the evolution of mixed martial arts, we're starting to see bare knuckle fighting become popular again. It's been 100 years since this stuff was really being used. So I think it's an art form that most of these guys, whether it be mixed martial artists, because they suck at boxing, let's be honest, that's why most of them can't strike for shit. But whether it be mixed martial artists sucking at boxing or boxers that are good at boxing but maybe want to come and try bare knuckle, they're not going to be successful. They're going to find that it's a totally different art form, whether they want to be mixed martial artists with little gloves on or they want to be boxers with big gloves on. These are totally different sports. Just because golf and soccer are played with a ball does not make them the same sport.
That's very true. So, very true. Cool. Well, it was definitely nice to getting to know you.
Definitely nice to meet you too.
Thank you for your time.
Very much. Thank you.